Here comes design review number two from Jakanwar Narzari. I see you still have the work guides in the PCB layout. Good job making use of these. This is going to be a castellated module. Make sure to specify edge plating requirements and castellation requirements in your fabrication notes. You specified controlled impedance and you used impedance profiles in the layer stack manager. Great job. Your outer layers and some of your inner layers are pretty thin, and that's forcing some of your trace widths, particularly for your 100 ohm differential pairs, to be less than 3 mils. These kinds of thin layers and narrow traces really aren't necessary for this design. All they add is cost. Going back into the PCB, you do have controlled impedance applied on your media independent interface. That means Ethernet, and you did correctly apply the 50 ohm impedance profile. Good job. I do see a few lonely teardrops here on layer three. If you're going to apply teardrops, just apply them everywhere. Great job on this design. Make sure to send me design number three and I'll be happy to review it. Want to have your design reviewed on the channel? Find me on LinkedIn and send me your design files or your manufacturing files.